And I have loved you with an everlasting love, and I have drawn you with my loving kindness, and I have loved you with an everlasting love, and I have drawn you with my loving kindness.
God loved you, and to keep his oath, he brought you out with a mighty hand. He redeemed you from the devil's yoke.
Oh, the Lord, he is the God, and faithful is he.
And his covenant, giving mercy and prosperity.
Casting all of your cares on him, for he cares for you.
Cares,
yes, he does.
There's a love dimension in the kingdom of God, and it's sure to take you through.
With an everlasting love, and I have drawn you with my loving kindness, and I have loved you with an everlasting love, and I have drawn you with my loving kindness, and I have loved you.
Yes, He does. He loves you tonight. And maybe you're here and you have a hard time believing that He does. Maybe you've never known a Father's love in the real sense. Maybe you've been abused by your father. Tonight, your Heavenly Father wants to say to you, church, my daughter, my son, I love you. I love you. I love you with an everlasting love. Just open up your heart to Him and let Him pour His healing oil over your heart. Receive His love tonight. Give Him your heart. It's all you have to give tonight. Say, Lord, You have my heart. I give it to You. He can mend your broken heart tonight, my friend. Yes, He can.